image I had in my mind right. And, you know, I was an immigrant to New York, and I passed by the Statue of Liberty. And like all people who ever saw the Statue of Liberty from a ship, I thought, this is really about the world. The flame of liberty, this is really about the promise that is proven always by the New York skyline, which is skyline of kind of imagine, almost impossible to imagine, built across time by so many interests, and yet speaking to the world about us, about the free world. So, yeah, I thought that should be the emblematic, really emblematic character of the skyline itself. And, you know, it's not, of course, in two dimensions. It's how to reconcile the master plan with all the complex events. So I saw it from the water, always from the water, passing by the Statue of Liberty, turning that incredible figure of freedom toward the skyline, rotating it, and then inserting into the skyline, asserting very decisively, not just a memorial, but the cluster of buildings that is shaped like the spiral itself, and whose foot is the memorial, and at its top is the fire and really the New York itself. Again, in the plan that has been recommended and is now under construction, all these towers are being built. You can see the project from all angles of the great metropolitan area of New York. You can see from New Jersey, you can see from Brooklyn, you can see across, of course, all the bridges of Manhattan. You can see from everywhere. And yet, it's not just that you're seeing buildings. You're seeing, of course, buildings. But what I strove to do is that this project really touches the heart of America, touches my heart, touches, I think, everybody's heart. It's a project about freedom, about democracy, about the evil of terror, and about the fact that we will win out.